Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I'm Claire. She's got a look going on. I think she's sick. Just kidding. That zombie's literally right my freaking way. So this isn't where I left off, obviously. What I'm currently working on. Figuring out how to get up to the clock tower. I'm an idiot. And I forgot which way, what I was doing. Because I haven't played in a week. But I think I've got a good idea now. But before I go down there, I'm going to come in here and save and stuff, because I think there's something down there that's going to use the heart key, I hope. And we can do that. Better. Use that. Save. By the way, this skin I'm using is a free skin you can download on PlayStation Store. It's a homage, obviously, to the original game. And I like it, so I'm gonna use it a little bit. So I think our next move has to be coming down here, man. And it is. Hopefully we can find what we want. Or we're not going to find anything useful. And we're going to get attacked. God. Okay, let's think about this for, oh my God, you can't be serious. I'm gonna die. So there's really nothing in here. Cool. gosh, what was it? What a pain in the butt. That's great. Not sure that really does anything for me. God, I need to find the freaking lever for the jack. Mr. X is gonna come through this wall. Is anybody ready? X gonna give it to you. Or not? Dude. Oh. I think he's up there. There has to be something down there in the interrogation room. Oh. That was cool. Kinda sucked. Dang, dude. You're really gonna do that to me? I have to go in the basement. I swear there's got to be something in that room I missed. I mean, I could just look it up. I wonder if he can hear you in save rooms. I should probably sit still for a minute. You're... Dude, where is he? gonna say he's upstairs. Gotta be something in here. That was a pretty significant thing that happened. Oh! Are you kidding? What is this for? Ah. We have to go up to the waiting room. So upstairs. Onto the balcony, onto the roof. Outside. It is. I hear him in that hallway. Do I? I don't know what's in that safe, I forget. Oh my. 6 to 11. For what? Jeez. Did that mag for that? Already holds 13. So. Head over here to the safety deposit room. Get what's left in there. Anyway. That sounds like a liquor, I think. Alright. That's not important. That's kind of important. Cool. So that room should be clear now. Let's see. Well, I don't want to sit here for hours staring at that, so I'm going to go save and stare at it for hours without pestering you guys. So I'm going to end that here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye-bye.